Greetings, people of the world! My name is Talscar, and today we're gonna embark on a great adventure! We're gonna also do some voice thingy with Stitch, I think. Because it's funny, I think. And we're going to try to have some fun. Where's the Slap King? Okay, let's get a car and go find the Slap King. If anyone can even understand me. It's very hard to try and talk clearly so everyone can understand me. Come on, let's go! Where are we going? I have no idea where I'm going! Oh, there I am! There's a bridge! That's where we're meant to go! Let's go! Up the hill we go! Running over everything and oh well. I don't even... I haven't got enough... Oh, Jesus. Come on, let's go! 1,000 cuts and kill everything there! Okay, we're here with 1,000 cuts! Okay? You know what I love? I'm gonna do it for it! Bang! Bang! I don't know! Why are you not dead? Yeah, 2 headshots in a row! Real quickly! Oh no! Hyperion! Why would they send an assassin? I'm the only assassin around here, boys! There's a shield. Let's see what we can do with the shield. Nothing. Ah! What's killing me? It's a glaive! 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 He's dead! We killed him! That's amazing! Now what's over here? Oh, here it is. Yeah? Hyperion bastards! Oh, this is a rocket launcher. That's right. Oh, I just shot you up the butthole! Oh no! You're not gonna get me! Nah. I don't even have it. Where's my shotgun? I'm not shooting him in the head! A battle! Oh, you're not gonna kill me, that is it? Suicide midget! Midget! Oh no! It's trying to blow me up! Let's go! Up here! Look, ammunition! Oh, don't let him take down the shields! Oh shoot! That was close! That sounds like, a buzzard? I think? Is that a buzzard? Oh no! Run! The Goliath is after everything and everyone! Where's Goliath? I think he disappeared. I don't know where the Goliath is, guys. This is, crazy. Oh, there he is! Hello, buzzard! Oh, there you are, Marauder. Hello, ba-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la Oh, Jesus! Out of ammo! Ah! It's hurting me! Oh, Jesus! I'm stuck! Ah! Oh, no! I'm not gonna let you kill me that easy! Bye-bye! Run! Oh no! Go off! Go after the buzzards! Yeah, go for him! Oh my god. This is very scary and dangerous! Okay, he goes after the glaive, and the buzzard goes after... I'm getting everything backwards now! Okay, so we got grenades with full ammo. And we're going over here. Oh, look at this! Buzzard! Buzzard! Oh, Jesus. Why do I have to... I'm so poor! Ah. Oh, no. Okay. Nope! I don't scream for anyone. I'll kill for everyone in this game! Like a patooka! Okay, so do I have an ammo? Plenty of ammo, plenty of this, plenty of that, da 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 da. Oh look! Yummies! We're gonna run up here and see what we can do. What's over here? Oh, there's a bridge! Wait, how far does that go? It might not go nowhere. It's a midget! Psycho! He wants to die. Now if we go all the way to the bottom, we need a shotgun. Hit the shotgun. Well, that's bad. Oh no, ow! Everything hurts in here. Ha ha ha, but we got some goodies. What's this? Oh, you're killing me. Now a rocket launcher? Jeez. That's okay, though. Let's just use it. Any bad guys coming after me? You're not gonna win. I'm going to beat you. You're going to die today. At least it's only a game. We can have fun with this voice. We can do what we want to do with this voice, because it's amazing. Let's do everything we can. Okay, up here. Whoa, there you are. Kill a marauder. You're dead. You're done. Oh, there's a glove. Hello, a kapatoka. You're dead. You're down. Oh no, I fell down. If only I could fly. No, I'm not coming at you. You're on me. You're attacked. I don't have to come at you anymore. Because we're one in the same being. Yahoo. I don't know if there's any buildings below me, but okay. Blah, 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 blah. Ammo, money, everything's here. I just hope everyone can understand me. I was up in trouble. I've been terrible at this voice thing. And this is only because I'm losing my natural voice to imitate Stitch. And it's very, very hard to hold for a very long time and to do very, very precision. It's extremely hard. That's what I'm trying to say. Stitch, sorry. So it feels about right. I mean, I have to imitate something I hear from the movies. And then I can verify that I got the right voice patterns and everything, you know? I feel like I'm getting the hang of it, but it is still very, very hard to hold. So if you can't understand me, it must be because I'm very terrible at holding my voice, and that's okay. I don't mind. Oh! I'm glad that's static! We've got some satellite footage from Ovejas taken shortly before our occupation arrived. More goods!
For the murders of the men known as Blunt Crack, Craw, Friday, and Spitstain, you will now be hanged by the neck until death. Have you last words in your defense?
They were bandits! They tried to kill
me! Yes, yes, yes. You have attempted to convince your fellow villagers of this
mission.
Is there anything else to say regarding the murder of these men?
It was fun!
Oh god, you're dead, Bruiser! No more! Oh no, ow! 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 Oh, there it is! Bruiser's dead. You're dead, Bruiser! Where is that animal? Ah! He's murdering me! I'm losing my life! Ah! Not today! Not today! Boom! One bullet and you're down. Another bad guy up here. Let's hope I can hit him in the head. Where is he? Where is he? Is that him? No? I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Oh, that was a critical hit! Too! Wow! I think we're becoming Stitch, everybody! That's awesome! Becoming awesome and cool! Let's see. Oh, there he is! Hello!
Bob! The Slab King won't talk to you unless you join his gang. Just survive whatever initiation he's got planned for you.
Two gloves to fight each other! It's gone. Goodbye. Whoa! That was ah! Bullets behind us! Bullets! I should not be hiding behind a gas tank. It'll kill me. And murder my first. Oh, Jesus. You're gone. Goodbye. Happy noodles. Get the items, items, items. Gas tank's gonna blow! Oh, God. Got a rocket launcher. Let's see. What's over here? Hello? Anybody home? There's a box thingy over there. I don't know if there's any items in there. But we'll see in a minute. What's down here? Nothing. And items! Oh no, don't fall. I'm a fang. Oh gosh. The buzzard. Gonna have to climb the ladder again. Oh! This is tiring. Oh. You're gone, goodbye. I should really let them live so they can help me kill whatever's coming our way, you know? You're dead, goodbye. Yeah! We killed him, we shot him in the face, we got some mana! Goliath! Oh no! Oh no! Raging Goliath! Raging, raging, raging! He's after me! He's not gonna get me! I'm too fast! Oh shit, shoot, shit, shoot! Oh shoot! A battle! Yeah, we did it! Oh, I'm struggling to keep talking and everything. Now, it's normal for me to not be able to keep talking. I don't have a script or anything. But man, is it hard. Jeez. To think how many videos there are online. To think of what you can achieve. Jeez. Okay. SMGs, anybody? I don't think there was an SMG. I killed everything! Ah, no! Okay. One.
Let's hear it.
Let's see. Let's see if we can take him down with the rocket launcher. It's gonna be so hard. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow, we did it! Whew, that was so close. Wow.
You bastard! Por favor, call me Salvador.
Wow.
I like this guy. Put him on the list.
Wow. And it's his plan to bring everyone here. But I'm one of those people he brought here. Let's see. We got a bad guy behind us, we got bad guys in front of us, we got bad guys everywhere! So where are we going to kill the Slap King? Do we kill Slap King? I don't remember. Is there an ammunition station or something back here?
You made it to the door. Why, you here?
Let me think. I got that, I got the sniper, shotgun, pistol, no! Do I have an ammo for the rocket launcher? Obviously not. Let's see what happens now. Oh yeah. Come on, butters! That's not fighting another. Yeah, you're dead. Oh. Dead, badass marauder. Hello. Yeah, I'm wiping the floor of you. Hello. Goodbye. Goodbye. Come on, I know if you're gonna give me a challenge. Goodbye. Nope. You're no match for me, Stitch. Leho. Okay, let's go kill the Goliath. It's very leveling. Where's the Goliath? Where's the Goliath? He's coming! Goliath on the move! Goliath. Slab King! Hello. Wow! Run up the staircase, Mabel! Oh shoot! Go, go, go! Here it comes! Yeah! Look at those! Oh my god, an ultimate! Here we go! Here it comes! Here it comes! Ow! Oh! I'm gonna take you on hand-to-hand combat! That was hand-to-hand, and we beat him. That was awesome! That's what you're gonna sell. Yeah! Was so awesome, wasn't it, guys? So what you want?
So what you want?
Kick ass.
You are the biggest badass of all time. And you survived initiation. I'm proud to call you a slab.
I am a slab.
I was wondering.
Let's just give him some hell. Since he's a sarcastic slab.
My buzzers could help you take her down. Go tell Roland I'm in.
Great job. With Brick's crew on our side.
Still a sarcastic slab.
Protecting Angel. Come on back and we'll see about
getting to that. We can't do that. Let's go see if there's an ammunition box room. No thank you. I'm not ready to go out the door yet. Is there an ammunition station around here? Damn it. If only there was, I'd feel like I'm at home. Look, a chest. What's in the chest? Look beyond your wildest imaginations. Oh, jeez. 700. Gotta look for something at 700. Oh, that could be better than what I have. Oh, I gotta think about it. What's mine? Mine is worse than that. Okay. Goodbye, my robot friend. I got a new shield. I got a new shield. Now I gotta find the cheaper stuff and can drop it. That's what I'm doing right now, guys. Okay. The 700 shield. Now we'll find something else. If there's anything else, I don't know. More than likely there is. Drop. Look for the 160 drop. Looking, scanning for some junk. Throw it out so we can run about. Nothing will be the problem afterwards. 259. We just pick up random stuff, don't we? 259. No. Okay. No. God, so there might be more stuff downstairs. We'll see in a minute. What was down here? Okay. 300. 500. 400. 600. So we gotta find something else. This is how you make money, guys. Don't forget it. You might just lose yourself a few hundred bucks. At least it's not been so smart now.
So, Vault Hunter met the slabs. Well.
Okay. What's up with her? The lull and thing. There's a capability thing. Oh no! You're not gonna do that to me!
Or there won't be nobody
left to help you with the bunker. Oh yeah. You're dead. Plasma burns, your face is so hard. I'm gonna murder you all! Dumbass! Yeah. So where are they? Brick has the heavy hammer. He's going to destroy them. Let's go. I know, you just ran right through one. Let's go. Oh no, it's Berserker. Hell yeah!
I'm out.
Oh no! Run! No! Yeah, dial! I'm very powerful and very dangerous. I'm very, very powerful. Oh yeah, I really am. Don't let Brick die, we can save him! No, I won't let you kill my friend! You're dead! You're a toast! Dad! Okay. That was very, very fast. Where is it? Berserker! It's down! Let's go! Where are they? Hello! Gunloader! You're down! Where is everything? There you are! You are never gonna survive me today! I told you! I am a very, very dangerous robot! What? What? You're down! Goodbye! Everything died! Let's destroy that beacon! I'm not gonna stop until it's gone! Yeah! Down! Down! You're down. Down. Cool. Overround. Let's go, slab! Is there any more?
That was fun. Badass job today, slab.
Yeah.
I'll meet you back in Sanctuary. Oh, and just so you know, my slabs will probably still try to kill you because they're freaking idiots. Don't feel bad about killing them.
I agree with you. Wow. I agree. You're awesome, Brick. Thank you for your advice as well. Ammo! Unlimited ammo! Unlimited money! Wait. Don't kill. Rocket launchers. Very powerful weapons. Deadshot rifle. So. Everything goes. I don't like anything. Maybe this. Nah. Nope. Who is this for? The siren! Oh my god. I'm gonna keep it. Health. Tell. I need to know what to keep and what to get rid of. Because everything is. Wow, crazy. 13 Forte Shield. I'm going to. I don't know. I got no choice. And it's spells. And what if we exchange mine for yours? Da 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 da. Goodbye. Okay, so there's an item over here. I gotta go. Room is done. Let's go. Go! That's Stitch for you, everybody. This is the Thousand Cuts, and we are going to Sanctuary. I think that's the end of this mission, too. Whoa. That was fun, interesting, and everything. But you know, I think we've almost gotten what we're worth out of this one video. Because it's amazing. I feel like I'm slipping away. I'm crazy little robot. Not really. I'm not even a robot. So what am I talking about? So that... No, I'm not sure yet. I get that one. Goodbye.
Roland.
Brick.
Never thought I'd be back here.
Okay.
Last time we talked, you didn't sound too eager to see me again.
Wow.
It's changed. We need all the help we can get.
Even from a bloodthirsty psychopath?
Who called you that? Jack?
No. You did. 3 years ago.
Oh. Sorry. It's good to have you back, Brick.
That's
good
true.
Good to be back.
And kiss each other.
Seriously.
That's funny. Okay. Oh! Now's the decision. To be mild. Well, we could use that and get money, but we could use that and probably wear it. I don't know. Money's more important.
Honest, I got no idea how to get past the door that'll only open the jet.
Sorry to interrupt, but it's okay. Little time. Get to the City of Opportunity. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means
that's,
passing a bioscan and speaking a password.
That's stunts.
You can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
As much as I hate telling you to listen to her, Angel's the best lead we got.
That is 100% true.
Be careful.
Okay. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, go down. Nah, I won't keep it. And I'll sell that one for later. I'd have to go up to the vault. I'm going to have to start concluding the episode, guys, and I should really let you know that. I have been losing my real voice to do this. I have not. I don't think it really matters, really, because it's an interesting episode. What does it matter? Very interesting. Did you say it? Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button and show your appreciation for the channel and the video and everything that goes on. And make a comment if you have any ideas for future videos. And, you know, check out my other content. If you enjoy the other content, please feel free to subscribe. It's for free, isn't it? Yeah, that's free. And so you know it's me, guys. I'm going to change my voice so you can understand. And also note that it's an instant voice changer. You can't... No, there's no electronics involved, guys. It's 100% me doing that. And it is painfully hard to maintain and hold. But, you know, it's easy once you've learnt. Now you know it's me, and you know it's not fake. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like. If you want to show your appreciation for the channel and videos. And leave a comment if you want to have ideas for future videos. And I'm sorry if I was not very clear with the video. It is very hard to do the Stitch voice like 100% accurately. I mean, it's killed my voice right now. I can feel it. Man, my voice feels like it's heavier and louder and powerfuler. Ooh, what's over here? On the off chance that you people really wonder if I am real or not, or for the comparison's purpose to see how close I do sound to this original character, I'm going to do it over camera so you can see my lips moving and everything, but you're not going to see much. All you're going to see is my face and me actually doing it, because there's almost no way that I can think of that I could do it on the computer and generate the voice, okay? And it is very hard to hold, seriously. So I'm going to add this to the end of this video if you've watched that far and you've really enjoyed that, because I might do this for future videos. Okay, I'm going to do this according to how he does it.
Mega Nala Krista!
Mega Nala Krista! Well, now you've got something to compare with, if it's even at all close to accurate, or if it's even good at all, you can just tell me and say, oh, there's no difference. Well, I think there'll be a difference, just it will be either very noticeable or not very noticeable at all. That's how you'll rate it as. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like and comment. And also, if you really got that great feeling of feeling happy, share it with your friends and let them see it and make them feel good about this. Because that's... I'm serious. I watched the video and I just felt like, no, I'm not rendering this out yet, I just gotta do something, I gotta do some editing, I gotta do some form of showing that, you know, I've done something serious with this to point out that, yes, this is the character and everything's, you know, as it is. And I was like, wow, when I saw the video. I watched it all the way to the end, almost. Well, not really. I feel bad, though, that this isn't gonna be probably a perfect video, so I apologize for that. It was very hard, and it strained your voice a lot. 30 minutes is a lot for your voice to handle, just to do the voice. And I've got a harder one even coming. I'm going to try and do a chipmunk. I haven't done that for years and years and years, and I don't think my voice is capable of doing it anymore, since I did this chipmunk voice in primary school, and... Well, now you've got a bit of a spoiler on what I'm trying to do. I don't think my videos will be any longer than 30 to 5 minutes with that, and so there'll be big cuts, but that's because I think it'll be a bigger strain on my voice if I somehow manage to perfect it. This wasn't perfect, but it was close enough that I'm happy with it. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye. And rest kindly, okay? Rest kindly.